What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Here is part 3 of Resident Evil Village. Or is it part 4? I don't know. I forgot. It's either 3 or 4. I'll figure it out. Anyhow, here goes. No need for an intro. Let's just get right into it. Right into the action. Yep, this one. Yeah, part 4. This is part 4. Yeah, I get confused sometimes. I don't like that raccoon thingy. It's annoying. Alright. Let's see. Okay, I have 2 health potions. I hope that's going to be sufficient. Yeah, I'm running low on ingredients, so... Is that him? He's making weird noises. All right. Let's see. Where do I have to go? Check the map. All right. Obviously, I gotta make it right. I gotta go up these stairs. Okay. I think I remember where I have to go. I have to go to the second floor. You tread carefully here, though. Because if memory serves me right, I killed one sister, or a daughter, whatever she is. So there's 2 more lurking around. Wait, what's over here? Okay, that leads to the beginning area of the hallway. Yeah, I have to go to that door there. And there's something I need for this thing. I don't know what it is quite yet, but I'll find out. Wait a minute. Wait, I'm going in the wrong direction. No. I'm going the right direction. Wait, am I? Oh, I think I know what I have to do. I think I know what to do. It's that wine bottle. Yeah, this just leads to back in the basement. So you know, I wonder what happens if I return down there. Will new enemies respawn? Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. There you go. Aha! Nice. Okay, courtyard key. Alright, this area is still red, so It's this door here to the right. Sorry, let me put out my cigarette. All right. You know what? Just to check it out, I'm curious what happens if I go back down there. Okay, that doesn't work. Alright. Yeah, here's the door. Let me just save it. Just in case.
Shall I give you
ah! Damn. Oh. Okay. Yeah, save it. I don't want to go out there. Damn it. I don't know. Should I make a run for it or what? Fuck it. Here goes. All check the outskirts first. That looks like something I could shoot, right? Yep. How predictable. Wait a minute. Okay, there's two doors. One directly ahead of me, and one in this corner. Oh boy. No. Come on, she didn't see me? Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. She's like the female equivalent of Mr. X, or the tyrant. Alright, why is it showing red? Okay, I guess it's because of that door. Well, I got no choice. I gotta... I have to go in that... to that door and... just, probably gonna get stalked by that 9-foot monstrosity. Here he goes. Shit, I want to sneak. Yeah, I'm getting some serious frame drops here. You know what? Maybe I should turn VSync on. It is on. Well, let me try turning it off then. I'll turn the volumetric lighting quality down, and I'll turn shadow quality down to mid. See if I get a couple more frames. Yeah. It says 60, so hopefully it maintains. Oh yeah, I gotta turn the V-Sync on. I'm getting those stupid lines. She's gonna come out any second, I know it. Is there anything behind here? Come on. Where you at, you big bitch?
What yeah, fuck you. What have you done to my daughter?
Oh boy, she's pissed. Oh, nice. Got a map. All right. The Hall of Ablution. Dimitrescu's Chambers. Or Dimitrescu's Chambers. It's a terrace. Okay. What is that? That's a clock. Okay. It's a puzzle. All right. Is there a hint? Maybe the paintings, they signify something? Women are blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sown, so that soon the wine may flow. I can only turn it once to the right. I don't know. Yep, it's official. I'm an idiot. I have no idea. Really? Okay, well, I know one of those combinations had to work, right? That was a total waste of 20 minutes. Scared me for a second. Yeah, I can imagine if I had like a better GPU, like an RTX 3090 or something, or just an RTX card in general, I wonder how beautiful these reflections would look. Yeah, these are like really murky, static reflections. Alright, something's gonna pop out. Here we go. See, if I don't have to waste shotgun bullets, I'm not. Where'd he go? Come on. Where did you go? Yeah, that chick wasn't kidding when she said this place, this castle, is filled with blood and death. I think she meant that, like, quite literally. You know, alright, you know what, I'm just gonna pull the shotgun out, just in case. Because it's gonna be close range, so... Something's gonna come out of the water, I know it. Here it is, right here. Dumbass. Alright, you really have to observe the water. God, these reflections do look pretty cool. Oops. You don't. All right, I'm gonna have to inch my way through here. That is stupid. Really? No breakable objects? Come on. That's not realistic. Yeah, I don't trust this. I knew it. Oh, we got 2-for-1 here. Another one? Where is he? There he is. Oops. Oh, all right. I'm missing something. Let me turn back around. Yep, there it is. All right. I'm outside now. What's this? Oh, it's a candle holder thing. How much room I have? Yo, I'm gonna have to. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna have to micromanage my inventory here. Equip part to what? Here. Sweet. Alright. Let me move this over here. Wait a minute. Yeah, it's like playing Tetris. Tetris. Ugh. It's kind of like. Yeah, I have OCD, so it's. It tends to bother me if I don't really have things in perfect order. You know what? Let me put the. That sucks that the friggin' shotgun takes so many spaces. Oh, nice. You can rotate also. That's pretty cool. It's a lot like, this is a lot like Deus Ex, actually. Let me put the. Oh, shit. I can't. I was gonna say I just wanted to put everything, the shotgun, all the weapons on the top slots. All right, much better. All Yeah, I don't know. I think that's the best that I can really do. At least for now. And I'll just have this middle section free for any miscellaneous other items that I may pick up. Yeah, I'm gonna make some shotgun shells. There we go. See what time it is. Play for another 20 minutes, half hour. Oh, there's a save. Nice. You know what? Yeah, let me not mess around. I'm gonna save. Why I felt the need to do that, I have no idea. I think I've seen this part. This is where she starts flipping out. Big girl. Like, I don't know how she doesn't see him. It's so stupid. Ooh, she's naked? Oh, darn. Yeah, okay, she didn't see me. Damn, she's got a thick ass. Yo. Damn, this bitch is built like a porn star.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him. No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Ooh.
To hell with the ceremony!
Temper, temper.
That man will pay for what he's done.
What if I could break the window? Guess I can. Can't break wine bottles, but I can break windows. Might as well break all the windows, why not? We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Huh. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder to think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants, especially Heisenberg. That riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. Why? Why does she treat me the same as them? She gave me this castle, obedient daughters, everlasting life, did she not? Am I not her favorite? Am I not special? I need a drink. Yeah, that makes the both of us. Oh, what was that? Okay, it's like a crib or a bathtinette, what do you call it?
Where are you?
All right, this I got a feeling there's gonna be a chase scene. She's gonna, yeah, I'm gonna save it. Fuck that. Oh, I can't. Can I cross? No, I can't. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh well. Guess I'll play for another half hour then. Fuck it. It's locked from the other side. Wait, where? Where am I supposed to go? Key items. There's nothing. I can't use nothing. Yeah, no shit, it's locked. Oh, what's this? Ah, I see. Alright. Oh my god. Oh boy.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house! You lay your filthy hands on my daughters! And now you even try to
steal. This bitch is strong.
My property! How dare! Rest while you can! Because I will hunt you! And I will break you!
That's for an angry woman. Oh, God, I hate basements. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like this dreadful, foreboding music. Something's gonna happen. No! Again?
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons.
Holy shit, again? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, fuck you. Severed hand. Oh, that is not cool. I'm gonna have to play Ring Around the Rosie with this bitch. Yeah. Okay, so how is he gonna get his hand back? This is so stupid. Does he need two hands for that? Oh, it's just lame.
Running will get you nowhere.
Oh yeah, sure. Just put a little lotion on there and it, come on. Come on, Capcom. You gotta find a good backstory for this. How is he able to put his hand back? Come on. Look, I don't play these games for realism, but still, that's just... That's stupid. Sorry. Good. Not buying it.
Man, screw this castle.
I don't like that. Uh-oh. Okay. Dining room. Oh, fuck me. I wonder if I can go back in here. I can. Nice. I gotta find a save. Oh, there's a save. Okay. Alright, we're good. This game's not that bad. It's kind of linear, you know? It's not all that confusing. Wait, what's this? Okay, I was here. Yeah, that's right. That's a big bathtub. Oh, for a big woman. Makes sense. What am I gonna do with the lipstick? Yeah, this is pretty cool the way everything just opens up. Where's that save? Wait, I don't think I can get to it. It's right over there, right? Alright, I'm a little confused. Hold on a second. Oh, that sucks. I can't get to it. Can I fall through there? Should I try? Okay, good. I can't fall through there. Yeah, I can't make... Like, really? You can survive all kinds of falls from great heights. You can attach your severed hand, but you can't hop over. You can't jump over the small or hop over the small gap. Ugh. Come on, Capcom. Thank you. All right, here's one. Run alone bullets. See another one? There he is. Is there a save around here? Okay, why is there... Oh, it's another dude? Oops. Oh, I'm a lousy shot. Yeah, I need bullets. Crafting. Handgun ammo and... Damn. Out. Alright, these guys are coming out the woodwork. You know, I'm thinking maybe I should just avoid him. Oh, come on, really? How many shots? I'm missing something. Why is this area still red?
Thank you.
want to try to save it. I'm gonna go back. Huh. Wait, was I here? Yeah. Oh boy. Shit. Oh, you bastard. All right, I'm running seriously low on ammo. And I don't even need to be here. Make it a run for it. Run, run, run.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? I've gotten some new stock.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to expand my inventory slots. What is this? Oh, it's for the shotgun. Increase the rate of fire. I need a shit. Handgun ammo.
Interesting selection.
Mines. Let's see what else. Reload speed. All right, let me sell shit. Crystal fragments. I'll sell that. Lady's lipstick. I'm not gonna use a lipstick, so I might as well sell it, right? And everything else I'll keep. Okay.
And buy it I will. Pay me no mind. One moment, please. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Extra baggage. All right.
One of my most popular items. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Till next we meet.
All right, I think that's going to be it. I'll see y'all in the next episode. Been playing for close to 2 hours, I think. So, this is going to be a massive file. All right, I'll probably play again tomorrow. Take care, guys, and have a great night. Bye-bye.